I just don't understand some of these girls that post pictures on care.com. Because I'm like, don't you know the female's hiring? This one photo is like, hi, I'm 22 years old and I have perky boobs. Like, don't post the perky boob photo. Like, you're not going to be hired. I'm not hiring you.
Jana Kramer may have forgiven her husband, Mike Cawson, for his past infidelity, but that doesn't mean she'll be hiring a hot nanny anytime soon. On Monday, the country star and mom of two revealed on her podcast that she was currently searching for a nanny online.
Hey, it's our nanny quit.
Yeah, she gone.
But admitted that while scrolling through the site, there were several candidates she vetoed immediately based off their appearance.
And I'm not saying post an ugly photo. I'm just saying...
Dress for the part.
You should dress for the part.
She also called out two Hollywood heavyweights who were previously accused of having an affair with the nanny.
Not saying that Ben Affleck was wrong, but you look at the nanny and I'm like, well, she's really cute.
You're just playing with fire.
You're playing with fire. I feel like some of these girls, maybe some of those nannies like the Ben Afflecks and the Gavin Rosdells nannies, they put off more of a sexier vibe.
Jana may be extra passionate about the topic because Mike was repeatedly unfaithful in 2016, 7 months after their daughter Jolie Ray was born. He eventually entered a rehab facility for sex addiction, and in December 2017, the couple renewed their vows. 11 months later, they welcomed their second child together, a little boy.
How excited are you guys to be having a boy this time around?
We're super excited. Yeah. You know, it took both of us. It was a shock big time. We were both prepared to have another little girl, especially with how much
sure
we love
girl.
Jolie.
Yeah.
So we were convinced it was a girl, but we got pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, I'm really excited because at first I was like, no, I really wanted another girl because I just love girls. I never like envisioned myself as like a boy mom.
Mm-hmm.
But now I'm like so pumped and the clothes are so cute and I've been shopping like crazy for him.
And while the experience was traumatic for Jana at the time, she claims it had nothing to do with her decision about the nanny.
Not that I don't trust my husband. I just think it's not smart. You look at some of these nannies and I'm like, well, you kind of asked for it. She's kind of hot. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're in close quarters.